A man police suspected of killing a Kalihi woman has been released from custody while they continue their investigation.
25-year-old Jhun Ley Irorita was arrested Monday night in connection with the death of 30-year-old Helen Prestosa. But last night, police let him go after prosecutors decided not to charge him within the 48-hour window.
We checked with the prosecutor's office to find out why, and they told us they felt there wasn't enough evidence to charge him at this time. Bridget Namata follows up. Bridget.
Well, we know police are still investigating, but they won't tell us anything more about their case. Meanwhile, the family of Helen Prestosa is disappointed at this latest development.
Prestosa's sister called us to say the family does not understand the prosecutor's decision to release Irorita.
We just want to find her so we can do the proper thing for her. Isn't that too much to us?
The prosecutor's office says there is not enough evidence to charge Irorita at this time. Police say Helen Prestosa's body still has not been found.
Since Irorita was released, I asked HPD if he was still a suspect in the case. All they could tell me was it's still under investigation. The right thing to do, according to Carlisle.
They're supposed to be doing as thorough investigation as humanly possible. And they know that.
It's like they're doing a second try, a second go at this.
That absolutely, unequivocally, you would expect that of them considering the circumstances.
Peter Carlisle is a former city prosecutor who tried the Kirk Lanford case. Back in 2007, Lankford was found guilty of the murder of Japanese citizen Masumi Watanabe, even though her body was never found. Carlisle says Lankford was initially released before he was tried for murder.
There were other things that they had to look into to see whether or not this really was the right person. Did he really do a killing or not? And in Lankford's case, it turned out absolutely that he did.
Lankford was sentenced to life in prison with the possibility of parole. Carlisle says Irorita could still be charged later if HPD gathers enough evidence. But the family says it's a setback in the search for Helen, who was reported missing 2 months ago.
She was such a beautiful, loving person. So we are appealing to the public for any information. Please, please help us. We just want to say goodbye to her and let her go in peace.
I also asked police if they are looking at any other possible suspects in connection with the death of Helen Prestosa. I'm told all of that is part of the investigation. I'll stay on top of this and let you know what we find out. Bridget Namata, KHON 2 News.